All right, you guys, welcome back to Russell Family Reactions. We're here tonight to check out some more epic and incredible music with you. Who we have on deck for tonight is going to be a new artist feature, which means we've never reacted to them or checked out any of their music before. Don't have any idea what kind of genre they do or anything like that. You guys are always going to these completely blind. I prefer it that way. That way, I'm always getting pleasantly surprised by incredible artists that my subscribers are putting me on to. The artist that I'm reacting to tonight is another Israeli artist. Been requested on a number of occasions by a bunch of different people throughout several reactions. So we're finally going to get into this artist tonight. The artist name is let me try to pronounce this, guys. Edan Rachel or Rachel. Please let me know in the comment section if I completely butchered that. I really like when you guys go in there and let me know how to properly pronounce people's names. So, with all that being said, we're here for the music, so we're going to go straight into that. We're going to go into full screen for this worldwide premiere for Edan Rachel, a Hava Kazo. I guess this is the name of the song, is I Love Like This, featuring Zahava Ben. Can't wait to check it out with you guys, so Russ Friendly Reactions, let's get it.
ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן.
Oh, wow.
אתה קרב ומתרחק, אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח, שוב חוזר. אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך, כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן.
Oh my God. Okay. One thing, before we even get into this, back it up a little ways. You guys know I love an acoustic. It's just, it has an incredible sound to me. It always has appealed more to me than just an electric guitar. And then two, he's singing incredibly beautifully, very emotionally. You can tell that it's really something that is very near and dear, sincere to him. He's singing from the heart. Absolutely, 100%. I can feel it. And then she hasn't even sang a lick yet, and I can already tell that she's very emotionally invested in the song. Also, she's very humble. The reason I say that is because she's not wearing any shoes or socks, guys. To me, initially, when I first saw that, a lot of people would probably glance over that and not notice it or even say anything about it. But to me, because, you know, I do read, I read the Bible, not as consistently as I should, but I do. It reminds me of, I don't know why I thought about this, but it reminds me a lot of the story of Moses when he went up on Mount Sinai and God told him that, or not Mount Sinai, when he went and spoke to God, when God took over and we had the burning bush. And he told Moses that take his sandals off there because where he was stepping was on holy ground. That right there brings on a lot of emotion in me. But like I said, it's something that most people would probably completely glance over, but it stuck out to me. I don't know if it has anything to do with anything with the song whatsoever. I just thought it was completely humbling. With all that being said, guys, you can already tell I'm getting emotional already. I can't help it. But let's get back into the music. Absolutely beautiful so far.
זו כבר לא מוצאים.
Oh, wow.
שמורים בלב שלי שנים, תמונות בין שקט בין מילים. לב שבור הופך שירים, שתיקה הופכת לה למנגינה.
Oh, wow. Oh, dude, she has a beautiful voice. I want to hear that again. Absolutely beautiful voice. I also love, like I said, the acoustic. I love that. I love the fact that they are keeping this almost completely acoustic, even with the drum, the bongo, whatever that they're playing now, as an acoustic sound too. Really, really beautiful, man. Very, in its essence, it's very simplistic, but it makes an incredible, beautiful sound. And it goes extremely well with the emotion, the vibe, everything of the song. Everything. So, let's get back into the music, guys. I'm like I said, I'm getting emotional. But I can't, you guys know me, but now I can't help it.
אהבה כזו כבר לא מוצאים שמורים בלב שלי שנים תמונות בין שקט בין מילים לב שבור הופך שירים שתיקה הופכת לה למנגינה אהבה כזו כבר לא רואים הולכים לאט ואוחזים ידיים בצידי השביל כולם עוברים אוספים שברים פיסות חיים דמעות הופכות לשיר ומנגינה כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך
Extremely beautiful song, man. Very, very emotional, man. Dude, the way that she sings. One, like I said, you can tell it's very touching, emotional. She is pulling this from an experience or something that she's had. Something that's near and dear to her, man, because you can feel how heavily the lyrics and everything weigh on her. Like I said, she has a very, very humble and meek spirit. Very beautiful voice, and I love hearing her sing. Absolutely unique vocal tone, bro. Oh my God, just so full of emotion.
שמורים בלב שלי שנים תמונות בין שקט בין מילים לב שבור הופך שירים שתיקה הופכת לה למנגינה אהבה כזו כבר לא רואים הולכים לאט ואוחזים ידיים בצידי השביל כולם עוברים אוספים שברים פיסות חיים דמעות הופכות לשיר ומנגינה כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור
Man, I'm telling you right now, dude, her voice, her vocals, the emotion that she sings with humbleness, the meekness in her spirit, dude, it cuts like a double-edged knife or a double-edged sword emotionally, man. Like, it really does. When she sings, you feel what she feels, man. Like, she reaches out to you and just grabs you by your spirit and just pulls you along for the journey that she's taking you on lyrically, emotionally. It's just absolutely phenomenal what she's doing. Man, like I said, she has a beautiful voice, man. Very beautiful voice. Very soft, very humble, like I said, but also very sweet, very kind. It's just amazing vocals, man. Absolutely incredible. Let's get back into it.
אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך כמו ירח מתמלא ומתרוקן אתה קרב ומתרחק אבל הלב שלי יוצא אליך ושוב בורח שוב חוזר אין יום אחד שיעבור בלי שאחשוב עליך.
Oh my God. Wow. That was incredible, man. And I'm sorry, guys. I know I usually stop it more often. In my reactions like that, but I just got lost in the spiritual emotional journey that she's taking me on. Absolutely phenomenal, man. Incredible addition to the Israeli artist that I'm already reacting to. Can't wait to check out another one with you guys on this one. This was absolutely beautiful. Like I said, very, very emotional. But that's going to do it for this one tonight, you guys. Thanks so much for checking it out with us. Once again, that was Idan Rachel and Ava Kazo. And I believe the name of the song is A Love Like This, at least that's what it says, featuring Zihava Ben. So, like I said, can't wait to check out the next one with you guys. And as always, we'll catch you on the flip side.